1st, 1834, they jump, they prance, they dance, and freedom rang all over the Caribbean. Antiguans was first to celebrate emancipation, but Carnival stole emancipation. 60 years ago, they took it away. Change it to a meaningless commerciality. Now them same people that mash up the culture want that over. Years ago, Emancipation Decree ended slavery. They went to church and pray. Then they dance all day, beating pots and pans. That's how I ain't bandigas. Carnival stole Emancipation Day. 60 years ago, they took it away. Changed it to a meaningless commercial holiday. Only now they see, culture must be free. Blowing pipes for bass, raising hell in the sun. Tell me how you will start a new festivity. We celebrating since in the 19th century. Carnival stole Emancipation Day. 60 years ago they took it away. Change it to a meaningless commercial holiday. Your Emancipation Day was signed in 1832. What? They don't know one damn about emancipation. Ah.